And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray. With me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend, Lee Dixon. And getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. It's France, and they take on Switzerland.
Thanks, Derek. Yeah, really looking forward to both teams producing entertaining football. Let's see if we get that.
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today. Hugo Lloris begins in goal. Raphael Varane plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Paul Pogba plays with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And the lead striker today is Karim Benzema. Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. The Swiss international, Jan Sommer, is the goalkeeper. Nico Elvedi plays alongside Manuel Akanji in central defence. And so many different ways to configure an attack. In this case, it'll be two men up front. And the match begins. Kimpembe. Here's Hernandez. Rabiot. Karim Benzema. Lost possession. Fabian Scher. Onto Seferovic. Granit Xhaka. Shaqiri. Onto Seferovic. Pogba has it. Onto Benzema. Griezmann. Conte now. Benzema. Now Pogba. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Seferovic. Jerdan Shaqiri has it. Well, placing the emphasis on the visitors, and I think it's true to say that really it's all about the counter-attack with them. Lee, is that what you expect to see this time?
Yeah, definitely, Derek. Frustrating the home fans is part of the job for the visitors. Fast counter-attacking football is just that tactic. It's important that you're really well organised at the back, though.
N'Golo Kante. Now Griezmann. Karim Benzema. Karim Benzema, who's played at such a high level in an attacking sense for so long. What do you anticipate seeing from him here, Lee?
Well, basically, you've got to keep him out of the box because he's got...
Must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence. But as good as the move is, the goalkeeper has had an absolute shocker. Beaten at his near post, terrible.
The opening goal of the game then. And he read it well. Paul Pogba. And back with Pogba. Strong but fair tackle. Cédric Itten. Jerdan Shaqiri has it. Seferovic. Well, Kimpembe was on top of it. Shaqiri. Kevin Mbabu. Zakaria. Nicely timed tackle. N'Golo Kanté. Rabiot. Pogba has it. Kanté. This is Varane. N'Golo Kanté. This is Varane. Kanté. Hernandez. Kanté now. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Losing custody of it, Kanté. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka. Shaqiri. Fabian Scher. Xhaka with it. Shaqiri. Zakaria. Haris Seferovic. Shaqiri. Zakaria. Xhaka with it. Extremely sloppy in possession. Griezmann. Pogba has it. Rabiot. Pogba. Kanté now. Benzema. Keeping it moving dynamically. Well, nothing productive really. Cédric Itten. Rodriguez. Zakaria. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Griezmann. Not a good pass. Granit Xhaka.
Itten. Cédric Itten.
Xhaka with it. Well, it's one pass after another. Shaqiri. Shaqiri. Well, there is a very alert goalkeeper for you. Rabiot. Conte. Now with Benzema. And just narrowly wide in the end. Manuel Akanji.
Itten.
And the advantage accrues to the attacking side. Aris Seferovic. Seferovic. Moving the ball nicely, trying to carve out the equaliser. And a chance to level it. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. And over comes the corner in search of the equaliser. He's driven in the corner. Well, the header didn't exactly go to plan.
Well, I'm not sure what he did there, but he caught it on the top of his head. But whatever he did, it was a poor attempt.
Excellent first touch under the circumstances there. And a throw in forthcoming. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka.
Cedric Itten.
Oh, good use of the ball. Oh, he's given it away. N'Golo Conte.
Pavard.
Pogba has it. Benzema. Pogba. N'Golo Conte. Now Paul Pogba. Pogba has it. Mbappe. Rabiot. Mbappe. Griezmann. Paul Pogba.
Far from a good pass.
Shaqiri. Granit Xhaka.
Cedric Itten.
Zakaria. This looks promising. Zakaria. Kevin Mbabu. Xhaka.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
N'Golo Kante. Benzema. Patient enough build-up. Can they carve out a chance? N'Golo Kante. Kimpembe. Kante. And return to Kante. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Zakaria. On the ball, Zakaria. Granit Xhaka. Xhaka with it. Manuel Akanji. Zakaria. Jerdan Shaqiri has it. Shaqiri. Aris Seferovic. Looking for that final pass and for that chance to level the game. Granit Xhaka. High quality defending. Benzema. Conte. Pogba has it. Rabiot. Karim Benzema. N'Golo Conte. On to Benzema. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Shaqiri. And now Rodriguez. Zakaria. Aris Seferovic. Zakaria. Spot on with that tackle. Kimpembe. Now Rabiot. Benzema. Griezmann. Pogba has it. N'Golo Kante. Paul Pogba. Kante now. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Possession one. Shaqiri. Aris Seferovic. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Conte. Benzema. Pogba has it. N'Golo Kante. Griezmann. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. Granit Xhaka. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Rabiot. Karim Benzema. Conte now. Rabiot. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Zakaria. On the ball, Zakaria. Getting in there to intercept. Ball's gone. Shaqiri. Well, not the pass he had in mind. Conte. It's Kimpembe now. Hanging on to the ball in this fashion suits them. Benzema. Conte now. Kimpembe. Raphael Varane. Griezmann. It's neat passing, confidence on the ball. Paul Pogba. Now Griezmann. Conte. And the emphasis is on creativity. Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Benzema. Now Pogba. Pogba has it. N'Golo Conte. Griezmann. Pogba. Now Griezmann. Well, far from the ideal pass. Griezmann. Pogba has it. Conte. Griezmann! And a goal it is! They lead by two now. Fully deserved.
Well, here is the replay, and to be fair, the keeper from that distance hasn't got much chance of keeping it out. Lovely goal.
Well, let's take another look at that goal, shall we? It's going their way, 2-0. Elvedi. Akanji has it. Shaqiri. And a creative look about this. Granit Xhaka. Well, that's a splendid piece of challenging. Karim Benzema. It's Kimpembe now. Benzema. 2 minutes of stoppage time coming up. Karim Benzema. Conte now. High pressing at its best. Pavard. Raphael Varane. Pogba. This is Varane. And so the half-time whistle has gone here at the Parc des Princes in Paris. Shadan Shaqiri, no two ways about it, Lee. Very disappointing today.
Well, he needs something to change.
The second half commences. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. An inability to keep hold of the ball there.
The hosts have really controlled possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Pavard. Pogba has it. This is Varane. Benzema. Conte. Conte. On to Benzema. This is Varane. N'Golo Conte. He's given it away. And they've won possession again. Benzema. Well, possession ceded. Shaqiri. Aris Seferovic. Shadan Shaqiri has it. And on the ball is Cher. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Shaqiri. Xhaka!
Well, I'm still trying to work out what he did there to keep that ball out of the net. Absolutely brilliant goalkeeping.
Itten.
Xhaka with it. Fabian Scher. Shaqiri. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Oh, they've lost it. Shaqiri. On the ball, Zakaria. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. Lucas Hernandez. Here's Mbappe. Benzema. Griezmann. Karim Benzema. Rabiot. Given away by Rabiot. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. N'Golo Conte. Benzema. Pogba. Nice switch of play. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Zakaria. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. Lucas Hernandez. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. He's using his strength to good effect. Well, nicely cut out. Now, what can they do with the ball? It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Defenders need to cover. Opportunity it is. Rabiot. Now with Benzema. Good strength to keep the ball. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Well, pressing really high. Granit Xhaka. And on the ball is Cher. Xhaka with it. Nico Elvedi. And now Rodriguez. Granit Xhaka. And on the ball is Cher. Aris Seferovic. Shaqiri. Xhaka with it. Xhaka. Shaqiri. Rodriguez. Xhaka with it. He's very adept at protecting the ball. He's protecting it well. Granit Xhaka. Fabian Scher. Xhaka with it. Zakaria. Well, they keep the ball moving. Shaqiri. Has the strength to hang on to it. Zakaria. A chance to eat into their lead. Shaqiri. Still a chance. Xhaka. Zakaria. Options in the middle. Xhaka. On the ball, Zakaria.
Eaton.
Shaqiri. No, high quality defending. It might be perfectly set up for the counter-attack, you know. And he's broken free. And it's there for him. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save from the keeper.
So, making the substitution now. Whipped in by Griezmann. Well, he read the delivery superbly, but couldn't quite keep the header down. Rodriguez. Jerdan Shaqiri has it. Granit Xhaka. Akanji has it. Braille Embolo. Shaqiri. Xhaka with it. Shaqiri could reduce the deficit. Strong play as he keeps the ball in anticipation of support arriving. Chance to finish. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, here's the replay, and the passing move is almost unstoppable. The movement is key for me, and still with lots to do, he unleashes a very powerful effort, gave the keeper little chance. Lovely goal that was.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Pogba shielding the ball superbly. Raphael Varane. Conte has it. He's in control of the situation. Fine sequence of passes. Pavard. Strong play here. Rabiot. Hernandez. Well, pass after pass. Maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Rabiot. Conte. Well, not very clever defending. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Zakaria using his strength to hold on to the ball and wait for teammates to arrive. Granit Xhaka using his strength to shield the ball. Shaqiri. Jerdan Shaqiri has it. Well, they want that equaliser, but their passing remains smooth. Opportunity. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Mbappe. He's using his strength to good effect. Paul Pogba. Griezmann. Now with Benzema. Well, terrific skill. Paul Pogba. Definitely look as though they want to make this move count. Rabiot. Kimpembe. Griezmann. Can they find a gap in the defence? Pogba. On to Benzema. Conte. And using his strength to shield the ball. Manuel Akanji. Giving the ball to the opposition that time. Pogba. Griezmann. And perhaps Griezmann. Can he find the net? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, here we can take another look at it. You've got to ask questions about the keeper's positioning. That's half of his job. You can put the best keeper in the world wrong side of the goal and he won't save anything.
Well, it's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Inside the last quarter of an hour. And making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Zakaria. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Rabiot, Lucas Hernandez, Conte has it, he's protecting it well, well they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Benzema wasteful with that one. Braille Embolo. Xhaka with it. Well, he likes to run at them. Setting off perhaps a little bit too much here. Shaqiri. Xhaka! Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
Substitution time it is here. Only 10 minutes remaining here. Karim Benzema. Benzema, Rabiot, Pogba has it, now Paul Pogba, Benzema, oh good save, a corner will ensue. Well, they've decided to make a change. Over it comes. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Kimpembe. Lucas Hernandez. Conte. Benzema. Oh, lovely ball. And behind it's gone for a corner. Well, Karim Benzema has been a top striker for so long, it shouldn't really surprise us that he's excelling in this match, Lee.
Well, he's been brilliant today. He's caused that back line all sorts of problems, shifting him around that box and then getting his shots away. Absolutely fantastic.
Alaba. and firing it into the area. And miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight. Granit Xhaka. On the ball, Zakaria. Seferovic. Strong but fair tackle. Raphael Varane. Pressing high to win the ball. Now he must favour the cross. A really effective shielding under pressure. This looks promising. That's the kind of shielding play you expect from him. Shaqiri. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game! And what a finale we could be in for here!
Well, here it is, a striker's bread and butter, simple finish, but it's the positioning that gets him the goal.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Two it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked?
Just listen to the fans here, Derek. They've just kept their noses in front, and these fans are doing their best to push them to the final whistle.
Karim Benzema. On to Tolisso. Now with Benzema. It's with Kingsley Coman, and using his strength to shield the ball. Paul Pogba. Conte. Tolisso. Here's Mbappe. N'Golo Conte. Benzema. Pogba. And now Rodriguez, Nico Elvedi, Manuel Akanji. Now with Elvedi, Rodriguez, Granit Xhaka. Now with Seferovic, Shaqiri. Important facet of his play, holding the ball up and waiting for support. And the referee has deemed that an additional 4 minutes are in order. Doing well to keep possession. Granit Xhaka. Now can they turn one of these attacks into a goal? Xhaka with it. Akanji has it. Shaqiri. Seferovic. It's opening up for them. This could be the equaliser. Zakaria. Brail Embolo. Real defensive commitment there. Karim Benzema. Conte now. Tolisso. Now with Benzema. Coman. Tolisso. Benzema. Oh, he's given the ball away. Manuel Akanji. Shaqiri. Fabian Scher. On the ball, Zakaria. Shaqiri. Xhaka with it. Manuel Akanji. And now it's with Embolo. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome, Lee.
Well, split by that one goal. That's how close the game was. Neither team deserved to lose, really. It was so tight.
And the shining light for his side, Karim Benzema.
Well, clearly the difference between the two sides today. Two goals, a really good performance, ran into the channel, did everything right. Absolutely, 9 out of 10.
Coming. Griezmann. And the goal it is. They lead by two now. Fully deserved. And he's broken free. And it's there for him. Well, they can say a big thank you to the goalkeeper. That was inspirational.
Well, that's as good as a goal at the other end. Brilliant save.
But strong play as he keeps the ball in anticipation of support arriving. And in! Oh, yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal. Griezmann. And perhaps Griezmann. Can he find the net? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable. Shaqiri. Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a handsome.
And Paul Pogba. Benzema. Oh, good save. A corner will ensue. And firing it into the area. And miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight. Shaqiri. Oh, there it is! A lifeline in this game! And what a finale!